Hi and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for a recommendation and it's from one of my Patreons and it came after I did reaction to Autumn Strong and also the original version from Tamaki Koji and today I will react to his song Melody. What I saw from the first reaction, I cried so much. It was so emotional. It was so touching. So intense. So I am wondering if this could also be such a like gut-breaking experience. No matter what, it was an amazing performance. So I'm so excited to see some more from this amazing singer. So take a deep breath and let's get into it. And again, if you also want to wish for a specific song or you want to see videos that I can't get on YouTube because they are blocked and other things, you can join the Patreon. I will link it down below. And now let's get into the video. Oh, and I have chosen this specific version because it has lyrics and I feel like they will be important after seeing his first song. Here we go.
Thank you.
So, this is very interesting. Like, Tamaki, or I'm actually not sure if it's Koji Tamaki or Tamaki Koji, but this artist, he has this, first of all, this very good, beautiful kind of technique where he's very soft, and then when he, you know, he goes from singing extremely softly to then just, you know, go in full power, and that gap between being so soft and then suddenly powerful just raises the intensity completely. So this is such a powerful and clever way to sing and convey this message, where it's like painful and he's reminded, and then like when the pain or the longing intensifies, he's like showcasing it with his voice in combination with the lyrics. So that's just beautiful. But also he just, I was like, there's a lot of people who has like an extremely beautiful voice, but there is just something about the way he sings when he really, like in the chorus and also in the original Autumn Strong, where he's literally singing like his soul is like, he's there's just some level of expression that just affects me so deeply. It's just so like gut-wrecking when he sings that. I don't know if I've ever heard somebody who can just like hold a note or sing with such intensity that it's just affecting me so intensely, because this song was sad and I felt emotional, and every time he sang like the don't cry part, where he's singing most powerful in the song, I could just feel like, you know, my whole body was like clenching and tears were like adding up in my eyes. And I'm just really impressed. I feel like it's such a gift to have this, to be able to affect people this way. Because I could also see from the comments of the last video that I was certainly not the only one who got extremely affected by his voice and the way he sang. But yeah, that's just something extremely special he has. It's so interesting, like that the voice can have such a power. It's like, I feel like his whole, like all the sorrow and the longing and everything, he's just able to really deeply integrate it into his voice. So when you hear him sing that way, you just feel that it's just real. And that what makes it so effective and powerful. Wow. And such a sweet song. Again, I just totally loved the whole combination of keeping the most of the song in a different in a like lower energy, and then just adding up in the end of the chorus. Super powerful, super intense, and yeah, I'm just still very impressed with what he can do with his voice and the effect it has. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Please let me know if there's anybody out there who has like the same experience of him doing a specific thing with his voice, and then it's just like penetrating the soul and you really feel it like in your gut and every cell. Because of course it's personal how music affects you and what you have experienced and how, you know, things are getting to you. But yeah, let's have a chat. Also let me know if this is the first time you watch this performance or this artist, and please give me your like perspective of what you think about it. And thank you so much to my patron who recommended me this. It was absolutely beautiful, and it really gave me like now I have seen the first song, and I thought that maybe what affected me was that the song was and the story backstory was so sad, but now when I also saw this, I can see that it's just that he can do something with his voice, and it was not just a song. I know this is also an emotional song, but there's something about it. Yeah. Anyway, thank you so much. I hope I will see you very soon. And I love you. Bye.